Ég myndi mjög gjarna vilja hafa kannski þetta á ensku. Er það þér að meinalausu þó við hefðum hérna hefðum þetta á ensku?
Fyrir innflytjendur.
Já, við getum sagt það, en líka bara af því að ég að kynna þennan þátt.
Ísland
Today.
Hello. Welcome to Iceland Today. You're watching Iceland Today. It's the place there on the world map. Many people don't realize that it's only 3 hours flight from Reykjavík to London. It's 5 hours from Reykjavík to New York, exactly the same time as from New York to Seattle.
Seattle.
Yeah. My guest today is Ilmi Kristjánsdóttur, and she's on the ballot of Bright Future for the municipality elections in Reykjavík in 2014. Welcome, Ilmi.
Thank you.
Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
You're an actress.
Yes.
Tell us a little about yourself.
Yeah, I've been an actress for what?
We know that. But maybe something. Can you tell us something that we don't know about me
as an actress, or just me?
Yeah, you as a person.
Okay.
What are your emphases? Emphases? Yeah.
Emphases.
What are your emphases?
My emphasis is having a good city mm-hmm. with happy people and trying to get everyone to be living together, being friends, and feeling happy in their hearts and being filled with in their lives.
Well, but is that, yeah, it's all good and well, but is it realistic?
Yes.
It sounds, well, it,
yes.
To me it sounds utopian even.
Yeah. But maybe that is what we should aim for.
Utopia.
Yeah. I think maybe sometimes we put like frames in our heads, you know. Mm-hmm. You know, we can't have everybody happy. There must be some people unhappy to have the happy people, you know.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
So we should think that everybody can be happy. Everybody can be rich, like not rich, but rich like in their hearts, and maybe also everybody can have enough. And that is what we should aim for. Everybody should have enough.
But let me ask you, do you think women are equal to men?
Yes.
Why?
Because I think they are just equal. I think every human is equal.
Yeah, but why?
Why? Why not? Why should not everyone be equal?
Yes, yeah, yeah. Ilmur, yeah. Your emphasis are to make people happy, to make a good city, and that's very noble. That's very noble. But how are you going to implement utopia? How are you going to make Reykjavík into the utopian dream city of the future in 10 seconds.
I'm going to talk to everybody who lives in the city and said, what are your dreams? I'm going to help you to try to make your dreams come true.
Let's join hands and help each other to make our dreams come true. These are great final words from Ilmi Kristjánsdóttur. Thank you. You've been watching Iceland Today. I'm your host, Jón Gnar, and I've been hosting this show directly from Iceland, 3 hours from London, 5 hours from New York, 3 hours, 20 minutes from Paris, but only yeah, little over an hour from
Akureyri.
Akureyri. Thank you.